by Lance Scott Stevens and Carrie Alex, the legendary Stubman's Gym. And is approved by the New York State Athletic Commission, the Honourable Randy Gordon, Chairman, the Honourable Luis Rios, Deputy Commissioner. The physicians in attendance are inside this evening is Dr. Billy Layton and Dr. Ben Hander. The judges, Carol Castellano, Ruben Garcia, and Al Reed. Kevin Cole, the knockdown seconds, alternate referee Jim DeSanto. The timekeeper today is Jim Borzell. This first bout, ladies and gentlemen, is scheduled for four rounds and it's in a lightweight division. The referee is Fred Musi. And our boxing fans, introducing the principals. First in the blue corner, wearing the black trunks with the white trim. He tipped in at an even 137 pounds. Yeah. This young man has no wins and one loss. Yeah. From East Moe, New York. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Mark Games, James McCloskey. Yeah. McCloskey. And his opponent in the red corner, wearing the multi-color trim. He weighed in at an even 138 pounds. This young man has no wins and no loss. From the Bronx, New York, boxing fans, is Henry Matos. Matos. Gentlemen, referee Fred Musi stops this bout at 1 minute and 16 seconds in the first round, and a winner by a TKO for his first game and only his second pro belt, Henry Matos. Matos. And how about a nice round of applause for another game, James McCoskey. Okay. Nice play, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
referee Jim Santa stops this match at 1 minute and 36 seconds in the second round. The winner by a deep ball and Sam the winner. And it's in the junior middleweight division. Referee is Fred Husing. Introducing first in the blue corner, wearing the blue trunks with the white trim. He tipped in at even 155 pounds. This fellow has 2 wins, 1 loss, and 1 knockout. From New Rochelle, New York, ladies and gentlemen, here is Carlos Chiman Grande. And his opponent in the red corner, wearing the white trunks with the black trim. He weighed in at 115.5 pounds. This young man has 1 win and 1 loss. The former New York Golden Globes champion from the Bronx, New York. Boxing fans, here is Andy Canelo. Canelo. Thank you. and gentlemen, we have a split decision. And it's going by points as follows. Judge Ruben Garcia observed 39-37 Gordon. Judge Carol Castellano, she observed 39-37 Ivy Venedo. And Judge Al Reed, he watched it at 40-36. For the winner by split decision, Jaime Pinedo. For this next bout, I'd like to direct the attention of the red corner, the man working in that corner, Palmer. Number one contender award in the lightweight division, Edwin Britt. Ladies and gentlemen, this next bout is scheduled for four rounds, and it's in the heavyweight division. The referee is Jim Santa. Introducing first in the blue corner, wearing blue trunks with the gold trim. He tipped in at an even 198 pounds. And this young man has two wins, one loss, with one knockout from Mastic, Long Island, New York. Ladies and gentlemen, it is Paul Sweet Revenge Brennan. Brennan. And his opponent in the red corner, wearing the white trunks with the black trim. He weighed in at even 210 pounds. This fella has three wins, two losses, and one knockout. But with the Mario section of Manhattan, ladies and gentlemen, it is Adolfo Diaz.
Gentlemen, I'm going to pounds on it.
Judge Al Reed, he scored